gets the ball to nip back off the seam. Conway not moving the feet, standing on the crease. Look how far that bat is out in front, pushing hard at the delivery. Very uncharacteristic stroke from Devin Conway, but that's right on the money to start with. And well done. I'm sure it's frustrating to go as long as he has just for the one wicket, all that toil.
If you're a Pakistan fan, of course, lovely celebration for Mir Hamza. 4 years ago, his first test wicket in the second innings of the